I mean, the air is very hazardous, right? And it's really difficult to breathe in this air.